How to do a slappy nose slide on any painted curb. This is a super fun skate trick. All it takes is a little practice. The first step is to find a nice painted curb that you can skate on. Then practice doing some nose stalls on it, just like this. Then try to add a little more angle to it. And really focus on turning your hips out of it, just like this. Then wax up the curb and the nose of your skateboard. Then just add a little speed to it. And keep practicing until you get it.